Hi, this is Nicole Wells coming to you live from Tap Into South Brunswick in Cranbury. We're here tonight in Village Park in Cranbury, New Jersey for the annual fireworks display for the 4th of July celebration. This year it happens to fall on July 5th as the calendar worked out. If you can see behind me, there's people setting up their lawn chairs and their blankets. There's a band playing live at the moment. But we're going to be here for a little while until it gets dark. We'll bring the fireworks display to you live, so stick around, and we'll be coming back to you real soon.
Absolutely. On the 5th of July, we know why. Half price fireworks.
Philip Sousa had a tradition back in his days when he had a concert band of his own. They would play a piece and then they would follow it by one of his marches.
They just sent off a test firework and we are just waiting for the actual display to begin, which should be momentarily. So just kind of hang tight with us here. It's like the moon's trying to peek through the clouds there. And this is what Village Park looks like, lit up by glow sticks and lightsabers and all manner of toys and
woo! really sure why it dropped.
Thank you.
July fireworks live from Village Park. Happy Independence Day from Cranbury, New Jersey.